105 KoloheKrew, Shannon Scott, Melia Pana. Welcome to Cooking with the KoloheKrew. All right, what's going on, babes?
Well, you know, brother, with our busy schedule, you know, we're on radio, we MC every event. It's kind of crazy. We need to make sure that we are always fed, right? Mm-hmm. As you can tell, I'm a fluffy girl.
Fluffy!
She's fluffy. But we also got to make sure that our meals are quick, affordable, and easy.
Because not for that.
We don't really cook that, so
okay, right. So, yeah, quick, affordable, and easy equals sun noodles. Number one noodle.
Honey.
Now we have all kinds of flavors. As you can see, we have creamy vegetable. We've got the tomato.
And my favorite, the miso. Wiki wiki noodle.
All right. Honey. Mel's walk us through it.
Okay, easy peasy. Okay, I do not cook. Okay?
I don't cook here. I just
eat. So really easy. Okay. All I gotta do is make a tablespoon of.
Not too sweet.
Not too rancid, but watch just
right.
Watch how easy it is, babes.
Oh,
okay. And then you get the oil cooking.
Then
you try the. Oh my goodness, just like that.
Oh, look, we stir fry your favorite meat.
Stir fry the noodles.
The vegetables.
The noodles. And then you put in the onions.
Oh, put them in. Bam. Raise them. Make it rain.
Then you put the vegetable inside.
Stir fry her.
So we use bok choy, ok choy, moon choy, kai choy.
Oh, yeah, slipper choy, whatever.
Slipper choy.
Did you say choy? That's Filipino for the kind. Yeah, don't do that.
So look how delicious.
Please proceed to the stairways and exit.
You guys?
Do not use the elevator, but proceed to the